Citizens of Badlapur in Thane district allege that they are drinking water polluted with chemical effluents every day. Citizens allege chemical factories in the neighbourhood discharge their chemical waste into a common nullah that flows into the Waldhuni River. This despite a 2016 NGT order calling for the shutdown of 66 factories located in the area. My colleague Disha Shah gets us this special on-ground report.
Yes, absolutely. I'm standing here in the MIDC industrial area in Badlapur. And the reason why me and my camera person, we both have covered our faces is because of the horrible stench coming out from this chemical factories that you see. And the reason is also the nullah that you see here. The chemical factories say discharge their hazardous chemical waste in this nullah. And this nullah is connected directly to the Waldhuni River, which supplies drinking water to the entire Thane district, to areas like Badlapur, Dombivli, Ambernath, and even Vashi for that matter. And because of this, what Mirror now found out is that every single day what people drink is chemical, water filled with chemical. And because of this, thousands of health issues have cropped up to the citizens and residents out here. As you can see, there's a chemical factory here, and just attached there are residential apartments, and residents really face a tough time here dealing with this sort of environment. And in fact, when we spoke to local doctors over here, what they tell us is that every single day they get citizens and residents, they get patients with respiratory problems, asthma related problems, and the number of patients just grow day by day. And when we are now also tried and got in touch with the Maharashtra Pollution Control Board, we did not get a response as we speak, but citizens have started patrolling in this particular area in early 5:30 in the morning or late at night. Chemical factories, they dispose their hazardous chemical waste, and this is what the citizens want to stop. And what they tell us is that they are going to approach each and every authority possible to stop this. This is Isha Shah for Mirror Now.
I have been getting patients a lot these days complaining of yellowish discoloration of the skin, of the sclera, indicating hepatitis. Hepatitis is inflammation of the liver. This happens because of the pollutant water. The worst is the COPD, that is chronic obstructive pulmonary disorders in asthmatic patients. So obviously, because of the pollutant in the air and water on earth everywhere, the problem is just increasing. We need to do something because of that.
Now the children cannot breathe properly. There are complaints coming from the people. They are having breathing trouble and asthma problems, TB, cancer. This water everywhere, the chemical pollution is there, and nobody is there to control over it.
These factories have been openly dumping their chemical waste in the open nullahs, and due to which there is air pollution as well as water pollution, and we are forced to drink poisonous water. We fear for the health of our kids, us and our parents and our grandparents, which is becoming a very dangerous situation here.
Article 21 Constitution of India says it is the duty of the government to protect the life of the each and every citizens. If you can see, right now citizens are forced to drink the pollution poisonous water right now.
बार बार कंप्लेंट करने के बाद भी कोई ध्यान नहीं दे रहा यहाँ पे. मॉर्निंग टाइम, इवनिंग टाइम पे यहाँ पे बहुत सारी गंदी स्मेल आती है, जो सिटीजन्स को बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लम्स होती है. इवन जो बच्चे लोग हैं, छोटे बच्चे लोग हैं, उनको भी बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लम्स होती है. बीमार पड़ रहे हैं बहुत सारे लोग, फिर भी कोई ध्यान नहीं दे रहा है.